social unit to listen to forests of India, south and south. The national vegetation in India from region to region. Why?
Due to varieties in climate conditions, soil types and relief features.
Large area of forests have been cleared in India. Why?
It is due to the needs and demands of the growing population.
Then the type of trees that grow in monsoon forests.
Tree, sal, sandalwood, redwood and anjan.
Where are tropical rain found in India?
On the west coast, Deccan Peninsula and in the northeast, Assam and Bengal.
Where are tidal forests found in India?
On the deltas of the Ganges and the great rivers of the peninsula.
What are the natural vegetation belt of India?
The evergreen forest, the deciduous forest, the dry forest, the mountain forest, the tidal forest.
Social Unit 2 Lesson 10 continues about detail and sphere. Where do we find evergreen forests in India? What we grow here?
Evergreen forests are found on the west coast of the Deccan Plateau, peninsula. It is in the northeast Assam and Bengal on the lower slopes of the Himalayas, teak, rosewood and ironwood grown there.
Write a short noun on the use of forests.
Forests are the dwelling place of wild animals and birds. They purify air and prevent soil erosion. They provide valuable timber and products like gum, rubber and honey.
Name your two forest products. Say how they are useful for us.
Timber to make furniture. Medicinal herbs to make medicine. Bamboo to make paper. Sandalwood to make soaps. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.